She lived in that old folks' home in Moss Side, you know. I used to go on Sundays. I sometimes took the kids. I was always so proud of what she did. Nana was a suffragette, almost the last alive. Nana was a suffragette, over 95. Singing votes for women is just the beginning. You haven't seen anything yet. Oh, Nana was a suffragette. When I was young, I treasured an old photo of my nan, speaking to the workers from a clarion van. You wouldn't think it of her, she looked so frail and ill. But on that day, Nana emptied all the women from the mill. Nana was a suffragette, never thought to fail. Nana was a suffragette, spent the night in jail. Singing votes for women is just the beginning. You haven't seen anything yet. Oh, Nana was a suffragette. The proudest day in Nana's life was when the vote was won. The paper said it's over, but Nan had just begun. Her women's committee went on to better things, and they challenged the unions, the council, and their wedding rings. Nana was a suffragette, only 5 feet tall. Nana was a suffragette, took on City Hall. Singing votes for women is just the beginning. You haven't seen anything yet. Oh, Nana was a suffragette. Now here I stand so proudly with my college degree, and my daughters have more options than Nana could foresee. But if you think we're satisfied, take a look around. There's a lot of angry women, won't let their nanas down. Nana was a suffragette, it's as if she's still alive. Nana was a suffragette, their voices still survive.